My lord, I am docked at the space station above Hoth.
Very good. Now that Admiral Monk and the War Trust have fallen to your might, all that remains is Jedi Knight Xerender. Xerender has dedicated himself to the Republic like no other. He's led our enemies to many cunning victories. Not only is he a symbol of inspiration for the Republic, he's been a thorn in my side for a long time.
Is he a legitimate target for Plan Zero, or is this just a vendetta?
Why can't it be both? The satisfaction will be compounded when he is no more. The Chiss traitor you spared confirmed Xerender's presence, and has since informed me that the Jedi is seeking a secret superweapon. I can uncover no information about this weapon, only that it was lost in the wreckage of one of the crashed starships from the war.
Maybe we can use the Republic's toy against them.
Perhaps. If Xerender wants it, it must be very powerful. His death is the goal, but if the weapon can be salvaged, all the better. Your contact on the surface is Commander Lanklin. He's been tracking Xerender and should be ready to meet you at the Imperial base. The Commander occasionally bites off more than he can chew. But he's being warned that this mission cannot afford anything less than perfection. Xerender is the last of your targets. Report to me when you know the nature of the superweapon he seeks. Get this right, apprentice.
Hoth. Back in the day, I managed to escape assignment here. It chills my bones just to be in orbit above this frigid planet.
Yeah, you should leave me on the ship. I think I'm fighting off a cold.
Forget those cowards, my lord. A little snow won't stop me. I'm ready for action.
I too would gladly accompany you on this mission, my lord. I wish to see all the galaxy has to offer.
Your money's always good here. Come again.
I see Commander Lanklin.
My lord, I am Ensign Slint, Commander Lanklin's second in command. You've arrived sooner than expected. The commander is in the field, tracking Jedi Xerender, but has failed to report in. His tracer beacon hasn't moved for quite some time.
Did he transmit any information for me?
No, my lord. Transmissions on Hoth are sketchy and hard to make secure. This planet is a pitfall of hazards. There's a massive Republic presence, and all manner of power-hungry alien pirates. Our forces are stretched thin. A rescue party for Commander Lanklin would take several days to put together.
I'll make sure Lanklin is brought to safety.
I'm relieved, my lord. Here is the location indicated by the tracer beacon. It's in hostile territory. There are rumors of a heavily defended pirate stronghold in that sector. It will be hard to get in.
Consider me warned.
I hope you are successful, my lord. The pirates hate the Empire. If Commander Lanklin has fallen into their clutches, I hate to think what's happened.
Take, friend, for all this to sink into the snow and be forgotten.
Always need supplies.
Thank you. My lord, is that you? I heard the sounds of battle outside and grew hopeful.
Rise to your feet, Commander. You're freed.
Sorry for this trouble, but truth is, my capture gives us great insight into the enemy. Jedi Xerender is a crafty adversary. I thought I was tracking him and his men when I found myself led into a pirate ambush. It seems he had the Republic's elite Talz commandos lure me off his trail. The Talz are unmatched trackers. Highly cunning.
Could have happened to anyone.
I'm sorry, my lord, but this means I have no concrete leads. I can tell you this. If Xerender's been given command of the Talz, this weapon he's after must be supremely important. I know where the Talz headquarters is located. Maybe you can force one of them to confess what Xerender's after.
If I have to kill every Talz on this planet, I will get what I need.
I wish there was more I could do. I hope this lead makes up for my blunder. I'll rendezvous with you at the outpost in the next sector, and we can update Lord Barriss.
Is confirmed.
left. Everywhere I turn, the monster appears. Why do you torment me? I'm not part of your vendetta. What? As a Sith? First Xerender abandons me. Now this?
Tell me what happened.
I'll tell you what happened. I was left to die. At least a Sith I can see and fight straight up. I won't be assassinated in the dark like these poor Talz. My master would tell me not to attack, but he's not here. Defend yourself, Sith!
This is gonna hurt.
Go ahead and kill me. I didn't want to die at the hands of the beast anyway.
You need to calm down.
If you'd seen what I'd seen, you know how foolish that sounds. The Talz warned my master about Broonmark. He's a savage Talz, seeking revenge on Fitzelan and the others for ousting him. But did Xerender care? No. Now Broonmark's in here somewhere, murdering... Wait! Did you hear that? No. He's...
You cannot scan me. We should work together. We are of common purpose. I'm making no promises. Impressed with your strength, Broonmark.
Your service, my lord.
Women rather exotic.
Unless you want to wake up with a knife in your back, I'd stay away from that lot.
get this Jedi off my holo-lantern now.
I can't. Xerender's overridden all my controls.
As you can see, Barriss, I control this planet. I've tapped your communications and can anticipate your every move. As Commander Lankland knows firsthand, the Talz keep me one step ahead of even you.
I've never seen you speechless, Master.
I have, if only I'd taken the opportunity to shut him up permanently. I'm not here for a reunion, Barriss. But the last time we met, you were left drained and weaponless. This time you won't be so lucky.
My lord.
I'm sorry,
You have failed me for the last time, Lankland. Ensign Slint, you are now coordinator of my dealings on Hoth. Don't screw it up, Commander.
I will not disappoint you, my lord.
Apprentice, you better have good news for me.
Save your strong-arm tactics for the grunts. The lost superweapon Xerender seeks is actually a Jedi Master named Wyolet.
Ah, Master Wyolet. Now I understand why Xerender would risk exposure. Before his capture during the war, Wyolet was among the Jedi's most powerful masters. The ship transporting him to me was destroyed in a fierce space battle in this system. I assumed he'd perished, but...
The ship must have crashed here on Hoth, and he's kept himself alive all this time.
So it would seem. For beings that commune deeply enough, the Force can be as sustaining as rations. During the war, Xerender was Master Wyolet's Padawan. We battled. Wyolet took my lightsaber and used it from then on. If Wyolet is on Hoth, so is my blade. I will concentrate to locate it. Yes, there. Coordinates sent, Commander. Now go, Apprentice. Find the lightsaber and the Jedi.
My lord, the area indicated is an uncharted quadrant where black marketeers are said to operate. What will you have me do while you're away?
Be ready if I need you, Commander.
The Emperor's speed to you, my lord.
I'm not even warmed up.
You called?
Nice price for something we thawed out from the ice. The lightsaber is yours. Glad we could do business together, Talz.
Whatever they're paying, I'll double it.
Another interested party. I smell a bidding war. We're open to offers. Triple, huh? Deal. Men, power up your blasters.
Force had to be with me for that.
I did not know I would face Talz here. You have been most helpful.
Thank you.
for the Jedi, not you. Fetzelen might kill you, then where would I be?
My lord, by binding the Talz to you, his brutal murdering can be controlled.
Kill Fetzelen and then serve me. Pleased to have you along.
We are stronger with you along, Broonmark. Welcome.
Yes.
I'm here.
Are still adjusting, but I have no trouble recognizing you, brave Xerender. The sight warms me.
Master Wylet, your ordeal has ended. I only wish I'd heard you reaching out to me sooner.
Do not denigrate yourself. It took great concentration to summon you. All these many years, entombed in this rubble, I have fed off the Force and have great insights to impart.
Finally caught up to you, Xerender.
What's this? I sense a presence. Barriss.
Indeed. This is Darth Barriss's apprentice, come to stop me from returning you to your command. Conserve your strength, Master. My men and I will dispatch this interloper.
I seek a peaceful solution.
So you realize how drastically outnumbered you are. I see you've managed to tame that sadistic Talz. It won't help you.
To arms, men! Protect Master Wylet at all costs!
Sense your hostility.
Strength returned before this moment. I would have kept Xerender from engaging you. Now he is down, and your fight has made this chamber unstable. It is nearing an inevitable collapse. You've proven your superiority. Let me bargain for Xerender's life.
Talk, but make it fast.
This fight was unnecessary. I have no intention of returning to fight for the Republic. Xerender is young and driven. Yet he has only begun to grasp the ways of the Force. In truth, I was the same until being buried on Hoth. Here I communed with the Force, to the exclusion of all else.
I find that somewhat intriguing.
It has been a great privilege, and quite mind-expanding. The Force is with me, greater than ever now. I suspect that I could defeat you quite handily, but I'm no longer concerned with the tidings of this galaxy. For these times, I only seek to continue my transcendence.
If that's true, why did you summon Xerender here?
I wanted to share my revelations and bring him to the same understanding. This excavation site is nearing collapse. Should we battle, we would both be crushed. Allow Xerender and me to be buried here for eternity. Your objective will be met. Our lives will be richer. Finding oneness with the Force.
I like the sound of that.
Then save yourself and leave this place before the ceiling crashes down. I will protect Xerender and prepare myself for the collapse. You have my gratitude, Sith. A precise lightsaber sweep as you exit will cause the cave-in.
Thank you.
truly honored to serve such a personage as you, Master. History will remember your name. Not mine, but definitely yours.
Apprentice, you are looking at a very pleased man. Admiral Monk destroyed. The War Trust, no more. Now, with Jedi Xerender and Master Wyalet neutralized, all of the Republic's most vaunted leaders are no more. Plan Zero is complete.
Where does it leave us, Master?
There is more to discuss. Much of it of a sensitive nature which I do not wish to convey via holo. Return to my chambers here on Drummond Cass immediately.
Something to tell me?
Yes, Master. I have good news. I've located the Sith I sent who are secretly opposing the Empire. It's unmistakable. They're clearly turning away from the dark side. I hope you'll allow me to reach out and befriend them.
Often come here when I'm off duty. First time I've heard anything interesting. Don't pretend to understand Sith business. But you're not allying with traitorous Sith, are you?
This does not concern you, Pierce.
Yes, right. Exactly, Master. The Lieutenant's insinuation is an insult. He'd better take care not to repeat the offense.
Noted. Won't happen again.
Sorry, Master. I was just so excited about my discoveries, I forgot myself. I hope he bought it.
The situation is under control. He is none the wiser.
I hope you're right. I'll be doubly careful from now on. With your permission, I'll head out to find the light-leaning Sith I'm sensing. It will be so invigorating to unite others like us. We can begin to build a movement!
These Sith will be wary, but I have no doubt your enthusiasm will win them over.
Thank you for your belief in me. I'm off. Wish me luck, Master. Master. I'm barely holding it together. My mission, to unite with the light-leaning Sith, it was awful. They didn't trust me. They thought I was trying to trick them. The confusion I read in them. The fear. I still feel it. What's worse, most of them fled, but a few... They attacked me, and I had to... They forced my hand, Master.
Stop whimpering like a child. To achieve our goals, we will have to do many things we do not wish. You must be stronger than this.
Yes, Master. I'm sorry to disappoint you. I will try to learn to steel myself and not be so desperate for results. Please don't give up on me.
Let your revenge against the Talz fuel your anger. Your brutality is welcome, Broonmark.
I did it!
Maybe you didn't think I could, but I did. A Kubaz tracker named Krata found my sister Tiva. Found where she worked, even the name of her boss. She's on Nar Shaddaa. Can you believe that? Krata wouldn't tell me anymore until I paid him, but he found her.
No time like the present.
You are the best. We need to meet Krata the Kubaz in a cantina on Nar Shaddaa. I'll settle the bill with him, get the specifics, and then see my sister.
Greetings, Master. You're looking fit and deadly, as always.
Every friend I come to brag about this post has already heard of you. Never served under a Sith Lord before. Not sure how promotion works. Heard a few tales, though.
It's kill or be killed. You can always be replaced.
Might have been easy to get this far. Might have been a war. Either way, good story.
I've killed rivals every step of the way.
Good move. Might betray you, frame you. Even kill you. Not so different from the military. Cross the wrong people, and they assign you to some graveyard swamp like Taris. That post was a dead end. Got out by threatening to blab about Moff Herden's Rodian mistress.
You discovered Moff Herden's weakness and exploited it.
To get here, best career move I've made yet.